As students went back to school these past few days, they may have been greeted by someone representing a growing trend. Area school districts say the number of men teaching elementary grades is increasing. However, the districts claim they don't have the specific numbers to prove the point. Fox 11's Kelly Schlicht has more this evening on one kindergarten teacher who is breaking the stereotype.
Do you want to say your ABCs before you go?
ABCs.